Okay, what's up guys, it's QMI from Bottle Caps here, and I'm bringing you a little tutorial, if I could call it a tutorial, maybe some tricks for the engineer that I played pretty much lately. And I'm playing with a power rifle build that has very good single target CC, high mobility, long range, and really sick burst. So I'm going to show you first a clip of me doing a burst, if I could call it burst. More like a trick on a training golem, and later I will show you it in slow motion and explain in details exactly what I'm doing. So I hope you guys enjoy this clip.
The beach is yours.
So, what did I really do on that clip? I started off with throwing my wrench that throws your wrench, and so it returns to you, and it strikes the foes twice, so it goes through the foe and back to you, and it's pretty easy to avoid when it's on the way back. That's why I'm using my overcharged shot that's on my 4 ability that launches the foe back, and so do I. And that's why I use my utility goggles also, that breaks the stun from the overcharge shot, so I can get back on my feet and start dealing more damage too. And here's another trick, and the clip is very short, but I'm using my elixir S that shrinks yourselves and recovers from stun and evade attacks. And it's really good to use when you are trying to finish the enemy or you're trying to rest your friendly target without getting CC'd. Just because you will be invulnerable and they can't CC you. And before you leave, remember to hit the like button and be subscribed to us. And stay tuned for more tutorials for Guild Wars.